think his most enduring legacy was the introduction of the yellow cover in 1851. And that yellow cover, with the depiction of the Four Seasons painting by Henry Nichols, has endured all the way till today. The 2010 edition is so reminiscent of the 1851 edition.
Now we have the Robert B. Thomas on one side, Benjamin Franklin, who had nothing to do with the Old Farmer's Almanac, on the other side, and the Four Seasons: spring, summer, fall, and winter. And it's been that way since 1854.